Hamilton's quick hitter off the blocker of Nielsen. Duchesne will come back on it. A tight turn. He's supported by Mark Stoney, coughed it up to Ferland. Teravainen in front, scores! What a play! Micheal Ferland backtracking, steals it, sets up Teravainen with quick hands in front, no mistake, and the Canes have a 4-1 lead.
You won't see a better reload than this from Micheal Ferland. Look at this, absolutely beautiful, back through the middle of the ice. Picture perfect stick on the ice, second effort to get it from Teravainen, and Teravainen beats Nielsen in the same spot he did from Niederreiter on the power play. That is the very systematic definition of how Carolina wants to play with that reload from Micheal Ferland through the middle.